come. Scorpion.
Oh, I already started recording. Ha! I pay great attention. Hi, we're back and we're playing against the guilty guy. Homie asked me to play, so we're gonna see what happens. But I think it said it was zero ping, so I don't know. I'm scared. I'm scared. Whoo, boy. I need to figure out stuff.
Beware.
I don't even know how to turn it.
What have I to fear? My
it's
fire
just, you know,
also burns hot.
If stuff would go right, that'd be nice. If I could block with like normal buttons, that'd be fucking nice. That has to be unsafe. But of course, we're not gonna find out. Why would we want to find out, right? There we go, that's unsafe. I used the wrong move again! Oh my god, teleport. Block. I should be just doing that. Like, it gives me less damage, but it keeps me safe as well. Damn. 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 Ow. Good throw. Good throw. Good shit. Wow, that must be safe. It certainly looks like it should be punishable, but it's not. Yes, my wonderful projectile. It's the best. Ow. 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 Why did I just dash? Why did I just dash? I did not want to dash. What the fuck?
Fight.
I was hoping he might back dash and I might catch it or something. Oh, that's punishable. That's not punishable? Whoa, okay. Ow.
Pray for the Khan's mercy. You don't impress me.
Oops. I missed it. Oh my god. Good throw. Ow. Is that safe? I mean, it certainly doesn't look like it should be safe, but I think that's safe. I did not even mean to do that, but shit. Whatever. I mean, whatever. Sure. I don't even know how to actually do breakers. Yo, Nate's gonna run it back now? Nope. If I had done a special move right there, Nate would have run it back. That's the big thing that I'm so used to, because I haven't really put that much work into War God. And that's the problem, is that the entire point of War God is that it keeps Kotal Kahn safe. He's not a safe character without War God's special moves to back him up. And so obviously, if I want to use this, I need to get used to using, I'm not used to having a special move that can keep me safe.
Round
Let's get this. I don't think it matters.
Fight.
That's all right. Hopefully I'll be able to react to that. I don't mean to do that. I guess I just need to stop holding R2. It was a nice special move. I got all the special moves. Okay, yeah. I need to stop trying to use my projectile like it's good. It's not good. Oh god, he has combos. Oh god, he has combos. Is that, like, legitimately, is that safe? It doesn't seem like, I feel like that should not be safe. But it looks like it is. I'm the best.
You don't impress me.
I deserve it. That's the first time he's done something. God damn it. I just want special moves. That's all I want.
Holy
I don't know what I'm doing.
Fight.
God, that's an overhead. Ow, that's also an overhead, but I didn't think it would hit me if I was in there. Wow, he has days to work on that. Okay. Darn. Oh boy, that's an overhead again. I teched it with throw. That's not how you tech throws though, because this game's stupid. Darn. I really, like, throw techs in this game really do. Just, they bother me.
Really?
Thank you for the special move that would have put him back in the corner instead of keeping me here, goddammit! It is a little laggy, but like not enough to excuse what is going on. You know what? He actually, wow, that caught me. Yeah, he could have woken up. I don't mean to, I have not meant a single one of those. I'm just holding, like, you know, what you do when you're in a fucking fighting game. You hold down block when you're being hit just in case there's a fucking reset incoming. Oh, that killed him. But yeah, so I guess holding, I would assume since it's happening on every single one of his teleports, it's holding forward and then R2. Because I'm still holding back, even though you don't have to hold back. Either you hold down in the block button, or you just hold the block button, and I'm holding down back and block, because that's, it's every single instinct I have in fighting games to do that. And so I keep getting breakers because on his teleport, so that would make sense, that's why. Ow. Why did that sweep just me? How is that not? I cannot believe that's not punishable. Yeah, I don't know. Yes. Where was the special? Fuck! Ow. Overhead. I tried to block it that time, but I was a little bit late. I did not mean to do that. That was odd. Why don't I just try to use my projectile like it's any good? Ooh, I'm so scrubby in this game! Darn, I tried to anti-air him by jumping. I need to not. Whoa. That could have been a cool gimmick if he had recovered in time. God, he does it every single time off of that knockdown. Like, every single time he's done the same thing. Just in case you see this and you're wondering, every single time you do that knockdown overhead, you go into the same thing. It's not good. I mean, it's working, so, like, don't stop. God damn it. The overheads in this game are fast, man. Yes. 100% what I wanted right there. Fucking hell. I mean, you know, you're gonna get blown up in a game where, like, you want something to come out. That was not what I wanted. Ow. You know, you're expecting one thing to come out and then it doesn't come out. Damn it. What? Real talk? I can't believe that didn't hit.
Taste the blade of Ostek.
Fuck! I mean, that's definitely, I do need to use more armor moves, because, like, face the facts. It's not scrubby in this game to use armor moves. Defense is designed in this game around being able to fucking use armor moves.
Kotal Kahn, Aaron Black.
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. I know nothing about this dude. I just know he's very strong and he's very scary. I need to figure out though about this whole. I need to figure out punishes, to be perfectly blunt. I need to figure out Kotal Kahn's move to be able to punish, because what I'm doing right now is not working. His forward one is not cutting it. I'm not punishing things that look. Maybe I'm completely wrong. Maybe they're not punishable. Like, a lot of things in this game are very deceptive hitboxes. Oh, apparently that was an overhead. I mean, why wouldn't you give a character an overhead that works from that fucking far away, right? That was not what I wanted.
Oh,
Excellent. 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 Dude! I'm just gonna keep mashing. Like, can I get a... I have not gotten a single special move. Every single one of those chains was attempted to end with a special move. That is an overhead. That is a very fast and deceptive overhead. Oh, God. That looked like a very real combo, but thank you for fucking it up and giving me a free punish. Alright, here we go again. Okay, I killed him. I was gonna say, I still didn't get the fucking special move! But they don't let you move after the round's over. God fucking damn it, I suck. Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. Still no special move. Still no special move. Still no special move. There it is! We actually got the special move! Ow! That's an overhead.
Unwise to attack your mirror.
Oh, you know what? Ow. Darn.
Final round. Fight.
Good job, Kotal-kun. Way to turn around. Fucking damn it! Alright, I need to stop trying to do that combo. Ow. I didn't get it! I think I know how to combo off that, but I just didn't get it. I didn't get the EX. The EX would've worked there.
A gun is the best offense.
It's an overhead! I actually did try to react to that one, but it's fast. I just didn't react in time.
Bullseye.
You also need to figure out... Like, I don't know if I just need to learn every character in this game, because like some things that are very deceptive, like... Cassie has an overhead like throw. It looks like a throw. It has like throw like animation. She tackles your legs, but it's an overhead. Shit like that. Hey, I got the special move! I'm so excited! I didn't get the follow up. Overhead. That's really fast.
Too little too late.
That has a weird fucking hitbox. Thank you for the I can't get special moves. I don't know. Still didn't get special move. I don't know. I actually meant to do that one though, so yay! Something I meant to do came out. That's cool. I didn't mean to do that combo though. Darn, I was hoping I could chase that down. It's overhead, god fucking damn it. Fucking hell. I'm great at this game. Ow. That wasn't fucking good. One of these days I'll figure it out. That's an overhead! Holy shit, that's so fast! Ow. That hurt. Is that a throw, I guess? Is that like a command grab? I don't know what just happened. I really don't, like, maybe that's an overhead too. That's almost the exact same animation Cassie has on her shit that I was talking about. Darn, I tried to uppercut.
Talk, salamander.
I'm so good! Oh, I tried to jump up and hit that. Oh, that's an overhead, apparently. No, I mean, obviously neutral is the biggest thing I need to work on, but the problem is that, like... I don't really know what I'm trying to say. The problem is really just the simple fact that Kotal Kahn doesn't have, like, the ability for continuous pressure. If somebody's completely disrespecting you. If they're scared of Kotal Kahn, then obviously... Well, if, I mean, that's the same with any character. They're scared of you, and they're not, like, noticing that's minus frames, and I can hit a button here. Of course they're not going to, you know, do stuff about it. That. Oh my god, cross-ups in this game are fucking infuriating. No special move! That's an overhead, shit! It's so ridiculous to me that's an overhead. See, like, is that, like, I don't know if that's a command grab? I don't know if it's another, you know, one of those weird-ass overheads? Shit. It's a fucking overhead. I will never block that, it's too fast. Like, he has an effective low, so I can't just, you know... ignore it. God fucking damn it. Not what I wanted. Not what I fucking wanted. Damn. What I do want is I got a special move right there after I was getting hit and I didn't want it anymore. Okay, I think I stood up on that one, and it didn't work. Oh my god, what is that move?
Like your new holes.
Did I just die to the spikes? I just died to the spikes. How sad is that?
Bullseye. Oh, good god.
I really, it's, you know, simple fact of life. I'm terrible at this game. I gotta work on it. I mean, I need to go back in. The problem, you know, I haven't seen, somebody tell me, please, if it's possible to record the enemy AI. If that's possible. Because I didn't, you can record, like, Vervin. Yourself, the one player, but I haven't seen a way to control and record the second player, which is what I want. I want to be able to make the second player do things. So I can work on, like, you know, punishments, stuff like that. Ow. Ow! What? How did that miss? Oh. I don't know how to explain a lot of things. Darn. Okay, so apparently that's not punishable. Like, that should be punishable. Moves like that should be punishable. So fast. I'm trying to mash now whenever I see those spikes. So I promise it's not just guessing. I'm actually trying to do that. the hell? Special move. I mean, I'm kind of like in full like analyzation mode, and I really just don't know.
Aaron Black wins.
I do know all of my execution is just not. I mean, this. I don't know if I can blame it on online. I don't know if I can blame it on lag. I don't know what to blame it on, but I just know like. A lot of this was not happening, when I was playing offline.
Round one.
It's very irritating. Okay, I need to stop falling for armor. Why do I need to start armoring myself? I don't know. What is that?
The gun is the best of them.
That made absolutely zero sense. That also made absolutely zero sense, but that didn't combo. Oh boy! Yeah, I don't know what to do about it, because if that's safe, like... God, alright, so I cannot do that. Oh, come on. Ooh, he just woke up. How dare you? It's my own fault, like, I don't think there's been a single moment where I have not been hitting buttons. Yay. Damn it.
Final round, fight.
Yeah, it does. I mean, I just tried to punish it with one. Why did that not combo? Oh my god, I'm so mad. Oh my god, is that a command grab or not? This is a problem. Yo, can you? Thank you.
You don't impress me.
Excellent. Excellent. Excellent.
Finish him. Total Khan wins.
I don't know, man. I mean, clearly I need to stop going for cross-ups entirely, because number one, cross-ups don't work. You don't have to block one way or another, you just hold down the button. But the fact that you have to hope the game auto-adjusts for you, and half the time it just doesn't, is a very real problem. Oh my god, if I could just get moves. I need to stop trying to do that combo. Didn't even mean to do that. Try to take it with throw. Oh. I was hoping I could jump out by delaying it. But yeah, it doesn't work. Oh my god, that would have worked if it had come out correctly.
Gun is the best of them.
Taste the blade of Osh-Tek.
These just this random special move stuff. is really starting to get to me. Overhead. Remarkably fast overhead. Yeah, I need to stop doing that. Good armor. That really, really scared me, because that was, I'm pretty sure that was, X-ray. And that would have been a bummer. But yeah, the main thing is that, like, I haven't left and learned how to punish things. But again, I don't really know how to leave and punish things. Like, I don't know how to set it up in training mode. All that I really can do is just, like, I don't know, fight, I guess. I really do suck. That's all I've taken away from this. I suck in online sucks. And you combine that suckitude and it's an exponential degree of suckage. And nobody likes suckage. Sucking is good in science. That's about it. Because you need it for various things. Melina scares me because I think she has a teleport. That is apparently an overhead. At least that's not as fast as Aaron's. Yeah, I'll catch that. Okay, never mind. It's a double. It doesn't stop. Excellent. Oops. I'm in Sun God mode. I forgot. Ha! That was odd. Overhead, 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 overhead. Remember. Remember who you are. That hurt. Please stop hurting me. Like, this is really painful. I don't like it. And projectiles are so weird. I was over that. I would have landed on the second one anyway, but still, I was over that. I was more over that than a teenage girl with her two-day boyfriend. Alright, give me this power. Give me this power. Let's start making something of ourselves. I did not even mean to do that, but I'll take it because it worked. How dare you? I did not even mean to do that. Like, my brain just said, do it. Or my hand said, do it. My brain, a second later, was like, please don't. Please don't embarrass yourself like that. And I embarrassed myself like that. Oh my god. Speaking of embarrassing. That's a shame. I don't know what this character's doing. I don't know anything. Oh god, that was a low. Okay, I need to stop trying to confirm into that. Excellent. Excellent. Wanted. Darn. 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 I figured like it had to work, right? Like no matter what, I was either hitting it or I was getting chipped. Like there were no other alternatives right there. So figure why not? Let's be a little scrubby, and it worked out. I don't know what too many characters do. And that's definitely something I gotta work on. Alright, this will be the last match. I wanna end it with a brutality. Brutality with this version is pretty easy for him. Call me out. God, why am I not blocking that? It's not fast enough to get hit by. And I'm taking 35% for it, so it's very... Okay, that one I did block. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on! Alright, that's airborne. Called me out. I'm not even sure if that has armor.
You'll make a nice snack.
Round two, fight.
Things good. Why did that not?
On your knees. On your knees.
I'm focused now. I need to win.
Fight.
Oh God. I need to stop getting hit by that. I mean, 35% damage right there. All for that little tiny bit of... whatever. Come on! None of my buttons came out, man! Oh, good. Good stuff. Dude, real talk? Your face is fucked up.
Melina wins.
All right, GG's. I gots to bail. GG's.